So this is SY Sublime, and I got a package from Sailrite. I just got off work, and it is going to be my companionway hatch cover. That I'm going to put here. I'm going to make a canvas companionway hatch cover. It's going to go all down here, and then it's going to go on top of this as well, so I can let light and air in. So it's going to, but it's also going to attach to the back of this here as well. I've got then, I'm going to make a separate piece to go over top of this here. So I can get air and light in here without having this closed. So this is the, this is my box I just got. All my fabric in it. I think I've got 4 yards of Sunbrella fabric, and I'm gonna do an unboxing here. This one. Ooh, wow, okay. There's another one. Alright, so I'm gonna have open it up. Oh my gosh, look at my goodies. So this is the Velcro that I'm gonna stick to the side of the wood here on the outside. I thought about using snaps, but then, and snag things, but you know what? Bugs and little critters, like little body bugs, will be able to get underneath there somehow, and I guarantee they'll work their way in here. I'll get bitten, I guarantee it. So this is the strata glass I got. Wow, that's a lot. So this is a strata glass for it. I don't know how it works. Is it smaller the gauge, the thicker it is, or is the larger the gauge, the thicker it is? I don't know. If anybody knows that, let me know. I forgot to ask them. So this is the strata glass there, and then this is the hook Velcro, and this is the loop Velcro, and then I got the black Plyfitex and the ginkgo. 4 yards of ginkgo green Sunbrella. Is there any more goodies left in there? No. So that can go out in the deck. I'll throw that away tomorrow. And then I got a bunch of goodies in here. I'm just gonna hook these open. It's got teeth before. So I got the I got this Velcro glue. So I got this Velcro, specialized Velcro glue to glue down the Velcro to the wood on the outside of my boat here. I don't have any lights, damn it. So I've got bamboo on the outside of here. This is bamboo. This is bamboo here. I'm going to glue this down to it. And then it'll stick, hopefully. So I've got 5 tubes of that. I think 5? Yeah, I've got 5. Yeah, 5 tubes of that. Do something with this frame. Oh yeah, you look at the scene. So I've got 5 tubes of the glue. This should be enough. And I don't know why they sent me this for a wine voucher, $100 wine voucher. I don't know why they sent me this junk for. They're naked wines, they're not all that good. And then, I don't know what that is. And then I got a bias tape maker. So I'm going to do a video on making bias tape, which is a lot easier and less wasteful than the Sailrite one. They waste a lot of fabric, and I've got a way that will make it less wastage. So this is a 1-inch bias tape binder maker thing, because apparently they don't make bias tape in Ginkgo Green. So I'm pretty pissed about that, but whatever. I asked Sailrite if they would do it, if they would make me up, like, you know, 25 yards of it, because they know how to do it, but they don't do that. They won't make it up. So anyway, so all right, well, that's the video for now. So tomorrow I will be tomorrow I'm gonna work. Sunday and Monday I will be marking out this. Oh yeah, I also bought some pencils. I also bought some of these from these sewing grease pencils as well. They're different colours. They're all different colours actually. So look, pretty, all different colours. Get two of each. Two yellow, two red, two blue, two green, two white, and two black. So yeah, so these are grease pencils. So got these for my sewing projects. Yeah, so anyway, that's to mark this with and to mark this with. I think it's thick. This is thick. This is 40 gauge thicker. So anyway, so it's just to make this thing here. So I'm gonna make two. I'm gonna make a Fifatex one. A Fifatex one. And I'm gonna make a Stratoglass one. And that's it. And then what I'll do with the back of the Fifatex one is I'm going to put some hook and loop, Velcro on the back, very back side of it. And then I'm going to get some, go to Home Depot and get some fly screen that's designed to stop gnats. Because gnats will make their way through this, because it's pretty thick. It's got big holes. So I'm going to have it for, I'm going to put another thing over it to stop gnats from coming in my boat. Because, they bite hard. Oh, jeez. And sand flies as well. So, yeah. So this is SY. Checking out for the night. I've just worked 18 and a half hours. And I gotta be back at work at 4 a.m. in the morning for another 19 hour shift. So that's what you get for being a paramedic. So anyway, I'm gonna check out for the night. So this is SY Sublime checking out. Fair winds, temperate seas. Margaritas and sandy toes. Catch you later.